Welcome to Down to the River with Pastor Adam from Oglesby Union Church. Down to the River is a fast 5 minutes to drink in some of the living water given to us by Jesus through studying His Word, the Bible. From Oglesby Union Church, here's Pastor Adam.
After day one, God says, it is good. After day two, God says, it is good. After day three, God says, it is good. Do you see a pattern forming here? Well, after day four, God says it is good. After day five, God says it is good. But then after day six, God breaks with his pattern and says in Genesis chapter 1, verse 31, God saw all that he had made, and it was very good indeed. Evening came, and then morning, the sixth day. In our world, God posted on Facebook, and for 5 days, he selected the like button. But on the sixth day, he selected the love button and added a bunch of emojis to follow it. Maybe he even commented on his own post, even if no one else had commented on it or given a like or love to it. God is giving his own assessment to his own creation. Now, sometimes I'll ask a ministry leader at the church, how did the meeting go? Sometimes the answer is so-so or okay or I could have done better. But sometimes they answer, it went well. It was good. It was very good. Now, those kind of positive answers make me expectant of what is coming next from the ministry leader and team. Well, God's creation is described again in the book of Proverbs in chapter 8, starting at verse 22, but I'll skip down to verses 30 and 31, which is a summary or response to all this very good creation. It says, I was a skilled craftsman beside him. I was his delight every day, always rejoicing before him. I was rejoicing in his inhabited world, delighting in the children of Adam. Now, there's three responses of this writer to God's very good creation. The first is a delight or rejoicing in the fact that we have a good God who created a good world for us to live in. It is to see God's hand in what we see around us, and so we give him the credit that is due to him and him alone. We would say that not only is his creation very good, but he himself is very, very good. And we would give him many likes and loves and emojis of approval. The second is a delight or rejoicing in what he has made, his inhabited world, as it says in this passage. We have the beauty of the carved canyons at Starved Rock, a few miles from us. We have the fertile land of the Illinois Valley. We have the soaring eagles at this time of the year to observe closely. So much beauty is around us to enjoy, and with it comes the availability of good air to breathe and good water to drink. So we click the like and love buttons again for this beautiful world, or as Louis Armstrong saying, what a wonderful world. And the third is a delight or a rejoicing in the humanity that God has created. This verse calls it the children of Adam. Now, I'm a hugger. If you come to our church, you're probably going to get a hug from me. Maybe not the first time, but definitely the second. It is very good that we have who God has put around us. It's also very good how he made our bodies to be able to many times recover from illness and injury. So the opportunity to love someone else in a marriage relationship, or a parent-to-child relationship, or a close family or friend relationship should not be taken for granted, but rather given praise to God who made us able to love and to receive love from others. Many more likes and loves from us to God for this very good creation. So do you delight in what God has created? Do you also say it is very good along with him? If we have a good assessment of what has been created and provided for us, we will most likely treat it with respect and appreciation, and we can always use more of that. So join me this morning at 10:15 as we pause and worship the one who made it all and said, "Behold, it is very good," and get a hug from your pastor. Our women's group, Women at Our Best, is having their first event of 2018 tomorrow at 6:30 p.m. The title of the talk is Trusting Through Trials and Tugs. Find them on Facebook at Women at Our Best. And I'm Pastor Adam, and thanks for joining me this morning. Check out our website at ouc.life, and may you receive the blessings of God as you live your life to the glory of him.
Join Pastor Adam this morning at Oglesby Union Church. They're right next to City Hall on Walnut Street, and their Sunday morning worship service starts at 10:15. Oglesby Union Church's mission is to know Jesus, grow in him, go where he leads, and show his love. Drink more of the living water from Jesus today at Oglesby Union Church and go down to the river again next Sunday morning at 8:25 on Classic Hits 103.9 WLPL.